A large destructive landslide occurred near Oso, Washington on March 22, 2014. Computer simulations indicate that it could have behaved very differently, with much less mobility and destructiveness, if the ground had been less porous and water saturated. Results of two simulations follow. The first simulation shows computed landslide behavior that best matches that observed at Oso. The landslide accelerates rapidly after slope failure occurs because the porous, water-saturated ground liquefies after it fails. Values of the parameters M0 and M-crit determine how sediment porosity changes during the early stages of landslide motion. Here, with M0 slightly smaller than M-crit, pore space declines, causing increased pore water pressure and decreased friction. As a result, a liquefied high-speed landslide crosses the 1-kilometer-wide river floodplain in about 1 minute. An alternative simulation shows landslide behavior that could have occurred if the water-saturated ground had been slightly less porous. In this case, the failing ground does not liquefy. The resulting landslide moves relatively slowly and stops after it travels only about 100 meters. If the values of M0 and M-crit are equal, as they are in this simulation, then porosity reduction does not occur during landsliding. As a consequence, pore water pressures do not increase and landslide friction remains high. Further details on this work can be found in the publication listed here.